Y'all must got a cool TV like me, because I'm going to show you how to get Google Chrome on your Android TV. I'm going to show y'all first here. Now, I uninstall Google Chrome on my TV so I can go through this process with y'all. So, look, it's not in my app drawer area. You try to search it on Google Play Store on the Android TV itself. Does not pop up when you search it in. Check it out. Nothing there. See? Told y'all. So what you're going to do to make this work is you're going to grab a web browser. Not the mobile version. I'm going to need you to get a desktop web browser. Go to link is in the description. So you sign in with your same Google account as your Android TV. Find Google Chrome. Select install. And then it will show which devices it can download to. There, I had a phone and it had my TV on top. Select the TV and watch the magic happen in your app drawer on your Android TV. Look, it's remotely downloading. Downloading! Let that thing download. Now, it's going to install. Give it like a good 2 minutes to install. Then you go to settings, apps, and then a list will pop up of downloaded apps, and Google Chrome will pop up right there. You select that and hit OK. And now we're into Google Chrome. Just get to that first step. Self-explanatory. So now what we're going to do is we're going to just search up a URL or whatever the case may be. Usually on a smartphone, when you pull down to the top, it will come up with the address bar, but it's not popping up. So I'm going to just type into the Google area right there. So I'm just typing something simple, youtube.com. Look, you're up and running. And as easy as that, you don't have to go through no download into a USB stick, none of that stuff and all that. Everything is right here at the palm of your hands. I'm sure you got a phone, hit that desktop mode and go to the Play Store and install from there on your phone straight to the TV. As easy as that. All right, guys, if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll come back with more.